give this a shot again. I gotta keep an eye on the black one. That one right there. We rolled down a couple times already. I'm hoping it doesn't do this time. Let's go, guys. Come on. There he goes. So the splash, that was the black. Another one. Oh,
see if I can save a group.
I think I messed up. Birds are still really high. Let me see if I can find them. I don't see them. I can see them with my eyes, but I can't find them in the camera. It's late already. Not much left for the sun to go down. Doesn't get dark lake like it used to. There they go there. And these birds are still high. I'm hoping they come down before it gets dark. Otherwise, I'm going to lose them. But they're still high. Got a couple of them flying low. They don't want to bring those birds down. So there they go. So I hope I didn't mess up. I don't want no overfly. This will be all my fault. These two are still low. Hopefully they bring these back. I already hear the owl. Don't know if you hear the sound being in the background. Yeah, I don't know where these birds are now. There they go, I found them again. But I think I doubt these are going to come down. And I wasn't going to let them out today. I said, you know what? Let me try. Because it was already late. I had something to do and I came late. So I wanted to try late, fly them in the afternoon, but this doesn't work out. And I did end up with an overfly yesterday. Yesterday I managed to get 6, which I have inside. And I got 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 8 there. I'm still missing like 4 or 5. So I'm hoping they come in today. I don't want to catch them in yet because I'm still waiting for the other ones to make sure they see them. So later on, hopefully the other, maybe 4 or 5, whatever's missing, show up. And then they all came back. All right, the black came down here right in front of me. He hit hard. He's hurting. I hope I don't lose him. I think he's not gonna make it. I'll try everything I can to keep him going, but I doubt it. He looks hurt too much. Still alive for now, but let's hope he makes it. Come on. Hey guys, this is the black that I got hurt yesterday. He's fine, he's good. He's just limping in one leg. Which I'm glad he didn't get killed, he didn't die overnight. But he's fine now. perfect leg. I'm gonna lock them up for a while. Should be covered.